Hyper Hippo is a collection of small teams making up small studios. Adventure Capitalist. It's amazing. It's a simple little game. You start with a lemonade stand and you build yourself up to this global tycoon. The largest challenge right now in the game industry is finding your audience. How do you tell the world that you have a game and that there's an audience interested in playing that game?
Right now we use PlayFab for the live ops engine for our games. And through that we track billions of events a month. We then want to take our marketing data, our CRM, and our social data and combine it to get that true holistic view of the player. So everything we do at ScreenZilla is really focused on the player.
What we're building is a system that provides 360-degree intelligence for players. And that player ID that PlayFab's providing us is at the center. We're using a tool called Fivetran and load it all into Azure Data Explorer. Once in Azure Data Explorer, we leverage the back-end power of PlayFab to unify that data by player ID. Power BI is a very common, easy-to-use analytics tool. And with the stack of Power BI plus Azure Data Explorer, we can really democratize that data. We came up with these two different dashboards, one for an all-up company performance dashboard of every title, and another to drill into a specific title and see their key metrics. In terms of data refresh, it's very easy because Fivetran is maintaining near real-time data sets within PlayFab Insights.
With PlayFab, we've been able to start to record and measure and learn more about our audience. And once we learn more about our audience, we've been able to, at a lower cost, reach out and find new players. We're getting to a point where we can start making games for not just groups and groups of players, but we can build an experience per player. That's going to be amazing.
Microsoft Game Stack allows us to get 360 degrees of intelligence around our players and accomplish our vision of putting the player at the center of everything we do and optimizing every individual experience.